But Bill Clinton's going to save us all, boy. He's got us working for change. That's what we're doing. We're working for change.
He gets through taxing us. That's exactly what we're going to be working for. Change. That's what it's going to be.
Quarter and a damn nickel.
He wants to pass a tax. He ought to pass the ugly tax. Let his family pay their fair share as far as I'm concerned. And I don't want to sit here and talk about his daughter. But all this political correctness thing's got to stop. That's an ugly kid, you know what I'm saying? You can call it what you want. That's an ugly youngin'. He's at the inauguration. Yeah, I'll be your president. He's got Cousin It standing next to him over here. I know nothing about politics, so I go for that mean-spirited to the throat humor. Al Gore. There's a tight individual if I've ever seen one. You couldn't drive a 20-penny nail in his butt with a tub of lard and a sledgehammer. Yeah. He's at the convention dancing to Fleetwood Mac. Yeah. I mean, I'm Caucasian, but that's a white boy right there, you know what I'm saying? That's a white individual, I guarantee you. He ain't got no Indian blood in him, boy. Ain't had much luck in the vice president department. We got rid of idiot, now we got plastic man.